So we're going to show you how to name and write formulas for ionic compounds. So what we do for this one is the first ion here is sodium, so we just write sodium. And then the next element is bromine, but since it's in an ionic compound, it would be bromide. We just add "ide" onto the end of it. Next one would we have, first we have aluminum, so that would just be the same. And then we have iodine, and it doesn't matter the subscript here. We just still do the same thing we did this last time. So instead of iodine, it would be iodide. So here we have strontium fluoride, and strontium is Sr, and fluorine is F. And since strontium has a charge of +2, and fluorine has a charge of -1, we'd have to balance the charges, so this would be +2, and we'd have to have two of these for it to be the same. Now, potassium nitride. Potassium is K, and nitrogen is N. And nitrogen has a charge of -3, potassium has a charge of +1, so to balance this, we just have to have 3 potassiums and 1 nitrogen.